Hey, Shiro here, and welcome back to Terra. I'm currently testing out the new DNS server, see if that helps with the connection. And, yeah, let's get started. Like I said, I'm only gonna be grinding on this account. So let's go hunt some stone beasts. Thank you, Ruby Rose. I'll remember that. Kill steal, that wasn't wanted. Avatar weapon shard. Those are for cosmetics. What? Yeah. Okay, on to bigger and stronger enemies.
Yeah.
me the Therian's relic. Okay, so, according to the internet, this DNS server works better. It routes you to the nearest server, actually. I just started again because my DNS server crapped out on me. Apparently it wasn't the best one. Yeah, they're evil. Because I got close to them. Because I'm a berserker. More back because I use a vampire attack. It's something that allows me to get more health. Silver. I feel evil. Because it's fun. Ah! Okay, time to upgrade my skill. Warrior, in your high you Where'd they go? Where'd they go? Sorry about that, getting crapped out on me again. First one to drop a good item. Yes, I killed it. Okay, I killed 7. I need 3 more. I need a DPS. Is before? Okay. Nope. He's not going. Thank you. Sushi Ami? Sushi Amy? Amy? Okay, so Valkyon health potion. That's probably a good one. Alright, cost 100 gold to make a guild. Should I make a guild though? Hmm. You know what? I think I'm gonna start doing other quests. Because farming's not really doing much for me. What the hell if I just kill these guys who are fighting me? Because it's apparently easier than I do my dirty. Victory for us! To look for a ranged unit. Kimiko Everling, will you join me? That's a guild? Hmm. Yeah, I should join that guild. Sorry, join your rival. Thank you. interesting. Fishing association. First things first, gotta check if my guild is here. Okay. 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 I'm about to leave the guild. Not really interested anyways. Guild? Let's wait 24 hours before I can join another guild. Okay. Oh, this is a nice axe. Huh. It's an HP recovery. I'll save these.
Don't push yourself so hard.
Because I need scrolls. Okay. Let's I don't really need these right now, but I can't get anything for them. Tokens, strong box, let's see. Something variable, blah blah blah, potions, boosting, apple charms. Nearby town. Couple of GC Kaiser. Can't get one. It costs 10 silver. See, I got that much stuff. Wait, cost of gold. Sell value is silver. A degree silver for a potion? It's the worst kind? LP restores additional range of 36 plus 80% of the range. Okay, it costs 53 silver, yeah. Yeah, I am need to farm a lot. Yep. Quest time.
You need something from me?
I'll be slightly easier now, I'm guessing. Oh, that's the thing I can do, hunt stone beasts. Okay, 15. Okay, killing them easily. Two more to go. Two more groups. Okay, reward time. Nice. I will go for more. Picked up some speed stock on the way. Okay. And that's kind of boring seeing the same stuff every day, but I just want to level up my berserker right now.
Don't push yourself so hard.
Okay, go to Charma. That's the part I forgot last time, where he was. Charma. There he is.
You look
ready for battle.
Trying to
memorize this stuff.
Why are you here?
Inventory. Okay. Honestly, I like this one better. Carbuncles, let's see. Increases damage to monsters. Reduces damage from monsters. and then reduces damage for monsters by more. Okay. I think I'm set. Let's see, talk to you. Okay, kill Devins. Pillagers, of course. Let's see, where are you? Is this you? Got some money bag there. Bandit, maybe? This is fun. And I ain't killed a single brigand yet. A single pillager. Where are the pillagers? This way? Let's see. Okay, let's go hunt those guys. Those, pillagers. Where are they? Okay, so I go inside their buildings and kill them. And I kill them. First. Whatever. Next target. No, not there. In here maybe? Yep, in here. Okay, kill number 10. Might as well kill some of these guys. Oh, I leveled up. Don't know what I learned, but oh well. Oh, range. We'll go back to him. And then test out these new skills. I'm going the wrong way. There's a better place to do that anyways. Last man standing does what? Oh, it takes an hour? Resistance to knockdown dagger improves for 30 seconds, and it's on a once per hour skill. Retaliate, and flashing two. Let's do the damage. Guess I just learned last man standing. Speed boost increases your non-combat movement speed by 65%. Increases mining speed by 15%. Increases... I got a lot of passes. Increases resistance to periodic damage by 10. Decreases damage taken by 10% when your health is below 30%. And at level 24, I'll learn. Your leaping strike deals 5 times damage against others. Oh, there's a leaping strike. What's leaping strike? I gotta learn what that is. I don't recall seeing any of that. Honestly, I don't know what many of my moves do. Yeah, I'm learning that. I'm adding that. Depending upon how long it takes. Okay, second. So yeah. Chain skills include overwhelm. This setup. Okay, that'll be all. After I talk to Chama, that'll be it for the day. I'll continue this tomorrow. Just gotta find that bastard. Good, I'm not being chased. That always sucks if you're not wanting to.
You look ready for battle.
Okay, and there we go. That'll be all for today. Thanks for watching. Sorry it was so glitchy again. And, yeah, Chiro out.